हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माय नेम इज़ आदिल एंड वेलकम बैक टू अवर चैनल। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट पब्लिक एक्सेस मॉडिफायर। हियर आई हैव क्रिएटेड अ प्रोजेक्ट इन विच देर इज़ अ पैकेज। नाउ पैकेज इज़ यूज टू ग्रुप सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ क्लासेस। सो हियर वी आर यूजिंग पैकेज टू सी द एक्सेसिबिलिटी ऑफ पब्लिक एक्सेस मॉडिफायर। सो इनसाइड दिस पैकेज वी हैव एनिमल क्लास। इन दिस क्लास वी आर गोइंग टू डिफाइन थ्री थिंग्स। First is public variable, second one is public constructor, and third one is public method. So here we are going to create the three things. So first one is public variable. Let's write the public access modifier. Then we need to mention the data type and the variable name. Whenever you give public before the variable, then it uses the public access modifier. Now let's create a constructor. You need to specify public, and the rules of constructor are the name of the constructor should be the name same name as the class name. So copy this and paste it. There is no return type in constructor. Let's initialize this variable using the constructor. So write integer value. So this is an integer, so we have passed the integer value. We have gave parameters of integer. Now a will be initialized using the value, and let's print something. System.out.println. ln is used to print in new line. This is constructor. Now let's create a public method. Public, let's mention a return type void. Void means it would return nothing. And then the method name dog. Let's print here something. System.out.println. This is dog method. We have created these three things: public variable, constructor, and method. Now let's see this accessibility within the class. So we will create a main method here: public static void main. This is the syntax to create main method. Now first we need to create an object of this class. So to create an object, we need to write the class name, the object name. The object name would be anything, whatever you want to give. I'm giving here animal. Then we should specify new keyword. New is used to create an object, and then again the class name, brackets, and semicolon. Now whenever you create an object, it will invoke the constructor. So here the constructor is parameterized, and the parameter is an integer value. So these values we should pass here. So let's say integer, we will pass an integer value 10. First, let's access this dog method. Let's see it is accessible or not. To access that method, we need to write object name dot method name. Then let's see this variable. For that, we need to write a print statement, system.out.println. And to access that variable, we need to write object name dot variable name. And the variable name is a. So we need to save this file, and let's run this program. So here you can see that this is the output, and let's see how it works. First, when you have created an object, it has invoked this constructor, assigned the value we have passed to the A, and then printed this is a constructor. See, you can see here we have printed. Next, we have called this method. The next line, so it invoked this method, and it has printed this is a dog method. In the third line, we have accessed this variable, so the value we have passed here is printed here, the same thing. So by this we can conclude that this public access modifier is accessible within the class. Now let's see that this public access modifier is accessible outside this package or outside this class. So here I have created another package called com.demo1 in which I have a helper class. So here we will see that this public access modifier is accessible or not. So let's create a main method here, public static void main. Now let's create an object of this animal class, let's say animal, a new keyword to create an object, an animal. Now here we need to pass integer value, so let's pass 25. Here there is an it's showing an error. We need to import this package. So see, you can see that we have imported this package com.demo.animal. So this class is imported here. Now the error has gone. So let's first access the dog method inside that class. Next we'll access the variable a system.out.println. Now to access the variable, we need to write object name dot variable. So save this file and let's run this. Now you can see that the first line, when we create an object, it has assigned the value and printed this statement. Next, in the next line, when we have invoked the dog method, it has printed this statement here. Here. And the third line, where we have printed the variable's value, which we have passed here as a parameter 25, it is the same value 25. Here we have seen that this public access modifier can be accessible within the class, outside the class, and outside the package also. Because in the different package, we have called all the public method, constructor, and variable, and we got the output. So by this we can say that public access modifier is accessible from anywhere. That's it for today. If you have any query regarding the public access modifier, then you can mention it in the chat section. If you really think this content was useful, then like, share with your friends and subscribe our channel.